Thought that was it for me.
It's a new day, and finally, I find myself excited about what tomorrow might bring.